you know, this year it's such an honour to not only be on the advisory board with POV and to volunteer with them, but to also be the spokesperson for Denim Day. It's an issue that is really close to my heart. You know, my mum is a survivor, my sister's a survivor, I have friends that are survivors, and through my own education I realised that something that I just thought was a bad experience actually made me a survivor too. So this is something, you know, there are so many levels of sexual violence against women, and the more that we can recognise it and call it and name it, the more we can fight it and destroy it. So I saw The Hunting Ground. How many people have seen the film The Hunting Ground, right? From the makers of The Invisible War. It's a fantastic film, which is a documentary that talks about violence on university campuses. And I left that cinema in shock and fuming, very, very angry. The last Nobel Peace Prize winner that I saw said, you should get angry because anger inspires change. And anger gives you an idea, and the idea creates change. So I thought, what can I do? Well, I'm a songwriter. I'm going to write a song about this. And this is really a song that came from a discussion also with Shirley from Peace Over Violence. I said, what is the main issue you want to get across? And she said, you know, for us, it's about consent. It's about the idea of consent. When we say no means no, we're implying that it's already a yes, that I'm yours until I say no. When really, it's not about me saying no, it's about you getting a yes from me, okay? So, exactly. So this song, I hope you get love it, I hope you feel it. It's called Never Said Yes. And what I say is, I don't need to say no, because I never said yes. Systematic cover-ups, nine sitting ducks, presidents have run amok, presidents don't give up. Dollar is a king again, for profit over people, and it's women versus men again. I'm picking up my pen again. Rape culture everywhere, blame the